morning. Very good morning, children. How are you all? Doing good? Yes. Right? Had your breakfast? Yes. Are you watching the video regularly? For everything, yes, yes, ma'am. Right? Yes. Okay. We will start, children. Yes. Tell me, what is the date today?
Today the date is 13th October 2021. Today it is Wednesday. You have yes, world and day. Yes. Let us see the thought for the day.
Yes.
If you want to be more powerful in life, educate yourself. It's that simple.
Yes. You want to be powerful in your life, then you should educate yourself. Then only, yes, you will be powerful. Right? A simple thing that is, right? Yes. Then we will start, children. Yes. Please hear about your, yes, the World and I book. Okay. Yes, we completed till third lesson, right? Now fourth lesson. Open page number 11. Yes, the fourth lesson. What is the lesson name? Think creatively. Think creatively. Okay. Yes. Let us see what is there in this lesson. Okay. Open page number 11. Yes. We can overcome many challenges by thinking creatively. Many, yes, many problems, many things we can overcome by thinking creatively. Okay. You can easily solve your challenges easily. Okay. We can create new things if we are imaginative. Let us see the creative, how to creative we can be. Yes. How creative we can be. Yes, we will see. Okay. So more creatively if you do, then many challenges you can easily, yes, solve. Right. And if you are imaginative, if you are thinking in imaginative way, then definitely you can do different things. Okay. Yes, children. Can you make meaningful sentence using every letter of the words given below? One is done for you. Yes, you can see here they have given few words. Okay. See, they have given few words here. Yes. See, D-Y-E, then W-H-A-T, B-I-G, J-O-K-E, M-A-N-G-O, mango. Okay. So, they have given the words. See, one already they have done. W for who and H for has. A, tablet. T for tablet. Okay, like that they have mentioned. Okay, they have made one sentence. Okay, like that only you should use first letter. Okay, and one word. Then second letter, one word. Third letter, one word. But you should do it in a meaningful sentence. The sentence should be in meaning. Okay. So this will be homework. I will see how creatively you will solve this challenge. Let me see. Okay. So this is homework. Now only you can mark it. This as homework. Okay. Yes. Then next what we have. Now discuss this situation with your partner. Yes. You should discuss with this. This with your partner, any partner. You have a friend, right? If you think he is a good partner for you, then you can discuss with him. Okay, with him or with her. Okay. Yes. First one we will see. Can you think of a way in which you can drink from a cup without holding it in your right hand? Yes. See, without holding cup, how you will drink? Yes, children. Yes, they have told. That is a challenge. You can do. Hold the cup in your left hand very easily. Yes. You can hold your cup in the left hand. They are telling not to hold in right hand. But they are not telling left hand, right? So you can use your left hand. Okay, that is the answer. Already you have answer there. It's down below. Can you see? Yes, in green color. That is the answers. You have a bowl with 5 apples. You take away 3 apples from it. How many apples would you have? See, in one bowl you have 5 apples. You should take away 3 apples from that. How many apples would you have? How many apples would you have? Tell me. You will still have 5 apples. Yes. Because you didn't take, right? You have 5 apples. You take away 3 apples. You will take away. How many apples would you have? Bowl also yours only. In your hand also it's yours only. Then 5 only, correct, 5 only remaining, right? Yes. Creatively you should think the answers, right? A student kicked his football 10 feet. Why did the ball came back to him? Why it
for upper towards the sky because he kicked the ball towards the sky. Then automatically it will come down only, right? That's why it came. Okay, that is the answer. Then fourth one. Some months have 31 days. Some months have 30 days. But how many months have 28 days? How many months? Yes, all months have 28 days. See how? How children? Yes, all months have 28 days. How? How we all are? Even I don't know. You will find out. Okay? You will find out and tell me. Okay? Yes, then from you I will get one answer. Okay? Find out and you will mention in the year itself. Okay? Answer you will mention. Okay? We can solve the above situation by thinking creatively. Yes, by thinking creatively, you can solve this problem very easily. Okay? Yes. Then, turn next page. Yes, next page what we have? Think, feel and share. Sometimes we can deal with the situation in a better way by thinking differently or creatively. Yes, we can sometimes deal the situation in a better way, like by thinking differently and creatively. You can change that situation also. Okay. Is there any problem that is bothering you or someone around you? Is there any problem which is bothering you, which you are not... You are not able to be in a peaceful mind, right? It is giving a trouble to you or for somebody else that you should mention. Okay, if you have, yes, then what problem you have, you will write. Okay, then this also homework only. Okay, then can you think of a creative way to solve it? Then any creative thing, how you will solve that problem also, you have to write. Okay, that is also homework. Yes, then draw your solution here. Yes, what solution you have been thinking, that solution you have to draw here. Okay, yes, this also homework only. Okay, everything homework today. Yes, see in page number 11, page number 12, you have homeworks. Let me see how creatively you will think and solve this problem. Okay, yes, I will check today. Okay, yes, then complete it and send it in the group. Okay, children. Yes, only these two pages only we have. How to think in a creative way and how to solve the problems in a creative way only. This lesson is regarding, right? Yes, so do it. I will check how creatively you will think. Okay? Yes, then. Yes, we have ended this lesson also. So, we will end up the class also. Okay? Then, we will meet you in the next class. Bye.